Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Matthew and you're watching Mega Math Tutors. And in this video today, I'm here to show you how to make your own homemade rotating time-lapse maker. Take a look. So I went to Walmart and I picked up a few things. I got this cheap $2 kitchen timer. And along with another cell phone mount. I tried to use a glue stick, but it didn't go so well. So I had to improvise. I used a hot glue gun to glue a platform out of popsicle sticks for my timer. And let me just say, that's really hot. Like, really, really hot. Then I took a cork, I cut out a huge chunk of it to place on top of the timer to allow me to use my cell phone mount. Then I added a little lift to the platform to keep the timer level. And now, a brief history timeline about the cell phone mount. My first OG, which I broke. My second, which I lost. My third, broke that, but it still works. My fourth, it still works. In fact, I still use it. And now, my new one, the one I'll use for my timer. So I glued the new cell phone mount onto it. And it sticks. Now all I have to do is glue the whole thing together. And that's it. I like to further customize mine. By putting today's date along with my name. I then put a colored rubber band around the top of it, just like the rest of mine.